Dynamite looked unstoppable in his recent title defenses. I don't know if he's got any weaknesses for the challenger to exploit. The Body Snatchers
able to stop that punch from getting to him.
Man, that body punch really did some damage. He hammers him, catching him flush. The Body Snatchers
nailed him.
Gets him off guard and connects. The Body Snatchers taking advantage of his opponent's eagerness and lands a thumping counterpunch. He's left stumbling after that shot. The Body Snatchers ripped by a solid combination. There looks to be a minor cut near his left eye. He's overpowered by the big left-handed haymaker. Can he pull himself together? If he keeps getting hit with punches like that, it could mean real problems for Dynamite. Big punch misses for the Body Snatcher. I think I see some swelling starting to show up around his right eye. Wow, he's cracked hard. Forced to the canvas from that overpowering haymaker. Look how he comes in, and boom!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Excellent move and a nice follow-up by the Body Snatcher. Dynamite's perfectly timed haymaker sent his opponent off balance. Great counter shot. The Body Snatcher may need to close the gap and try to mix it up with his opponent. That may be the only way his punches connect. Oh, he looks ready to go. You can see he's hurt now. He's demonstrating well-rounded skill. Was headed for the canvas, but he was able to catch a break. Wow, and that gripping haymaker to the head shook him back. Dynamite's hitting with tremendous force. All you fight fans that crave knockouts, stick around. Body Snatcher crashes down as he gets clocked by a hard hook. Dynamite stunned him cold with his shot. Look how he goes down in this replay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
That's it. Time to rest.
Bring down that damn deep breath, kid.
We're still in this fight.
Let's get going with round number two. The Body Snatchers taking that punch pretty well. Big move to avoid that hard shot by Dynamite. Bang, and he stumbles back from a skillful haymaker off a counter move. Boom, that haymaker seriously tagged him in the face. Connects with a big right-handed haymaker. It forces him back. Bang, and that haymaker rocked him down low. Dynamite's counter skills are impressive. That haymaker made his opponent stumble back. The Body Snatcher's doing all he can to stand up. He's in real trouble, and the crowd roars, begging for a knockout. That blow lands nice. Him again. A huge hook puts him down. Wow, Dynamite's putting on the abuse tonight. Have another look as he continues to connect shots while his opponent is on his way down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Great anticipation allows him to get out of the way of that shot.
The Body Snatchers parried that shot as he looks to get out of harm's way.
So much for that approach. He'll have to try something different if he wants to hit him.
The Body Snatchers' right eye looked. This stoppage was no surprise. He wasn't letting up all night, and it was only a matter of time. What a strong performance by Dynamite.